I would say my most challenging role vocally is Sakon and Ukan from Naruto. They just destroy your voice. So the only way to prepare for that is warm up, don't drink or smoke, of course, which I don't do, but have Ricola and tea and make sure that the recording session is done in the afternoon, not in the morning. And even so, those roles destroyed me. But for Sakon and Ukan, I would, number one, prepare vocally.